coming up. So this will all go into it, and at some point here I'm going to come around with the camera and get a little interview from a couple of you, hopefully. But I'm going to start this one off. So this first song is called Guitar Man, because I'm playing guitar. It makes a lot of sense.
So real, no matter dark or never, the devil be put from here.
by Eddie Vedder from the same soundtrack.
So, inspiration for this song watching my 3-year-old daughter running around in a little jacket and playing down somewhere. The room's up here. Thank you.
man, it's so great to see that Fauntland's expectations are way down here. I guess we're switching. Okay, so this is one that I wrote now. Let's do a little harmless one. Okay. I like this song. It's kind of fun because it's one of the first songs I ever wrote that wasn't about anything depressing and sad like breakups, you know, and stuff. or government. it's about two people that just meet by chance in the grocery store. And the guy thinks it's going to lead to a date and a little harmless fun, and next thing you know, 3 years later, they're in the same store with their little ones. So, hope you like it. It's called A Little Harmless Fun.
Tell that joke. Something sounded.
Thank you very much, guys. Next up, we have Lori and Mike. Is that right?
Yes.
Yeah, here we are. Give them a big welcome.
Thank you.
Folks, I want to introduce you to Fred
Tolbert.
Tolbert. I met him today. Fred. Yeah. It was really weird, but I pull into the petrol can and I see this gorgeous van that has country music singer on it and a guitar. I meet Fred. And then I'm going back home and he says he's going to Kamloops. I'm driving back home and who do I see on the side of the road? Hitchhiking. Fred is going to the truck stop to get his van, another van. So I said, look, you've got to come out and sing a song for us tonight. And he's been playing on, tell us about yourself, Fred.
I play my songs with Good Heart Rhythm about 7 times on the radio already, all over the world.
Fred,
on CBC Radio, so I sell my CDs around the country, you know? I'm on my 3rd CD.
Her long time forgotten, her dreams that just fell by the way. The good life he promised ain't what she's living today. But she never complains of the bad times and the bad things he's done for. She just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times to come. She's a good-hearted woman, in love with a good-time man. She loves him in spite of his ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman, she loves a good-time man. He likes the nightlife, the bright lights, and his good time friend. And when the party's over, she'll welcome him back home again. Lord knows she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. She's a good-hearted woman. She loves good-hearted men. She's a good-hearted woman. She loves good-hearted men.
This one's going to be a gospel song. I was a fool to wander and stray.
There you go. Music is fantastic, as we all know. But also, which is fantastic, is Howard. Is Howard in the wings? Where is Howard?
There.
Music is fantastic, but Howard, he's a spoken word man, so he has messages.
Spoken word, but you know what, I'm going to sing to you, because I like to sing to you. I don't have a guitar, but... All right, this first song goes, it's older than I am, probably 10 years older. All day I face the barren waste without a taste of water, cool water. Old Adam, my throat's burned dry, souls that cry for water. Well, was. He just had to point them out. The wings, I mean. Raisin bread. We got raisin bread. But he just had to say something. I'm salivating at the prospect of raisin toast. He opens his mouth, says, look, some of the raisins have wings. No reason to think there aren't flies and cockroaches in the deep fried delicacy of the day. Maybe even cigarette butts by the looks of those guys in the galley. There's a reason they serve grog right before lunch. And I swear, if it weren't for peanut butter, raw onions, and mustard, I'd have starved in the service of Your Majesty. Where all things breaded and boiled in oil made the Colonel's chicken positively gourmet. Where scallops were done to hockey puck perfection. I have to believe they even tried to deep fry raw eggs. Speaking of eggs, I cooked eggs myself while doing birds in the chiefs and petty officers' scullery. 20-year-old eggs. World War II surplus self-scrambling eggs. But we took on raisin bread in Hong Kong. Plain white raisin bread. Drooling to be toasted and buttered hot. So what else could I say after that sniveling OD pointed out the wings? What else but pass the goddamn peanut butter? Not gonna hunt up for myself, so I'm gonna sing this song. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror. I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be put up the lines. All right. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. How could I forget that line? Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble. I'm doing the best that I can. I used to have a girlfriend, but I guess she just couldn't compete with all the love-starved women clamoring at my feet. He could find me another, but I guess they're all in awe of me. Who cares? I'm never getting lonesome, but I treasure my own company. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror. I get better looking each day. Know he is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. I guess you could say I'm a loner, a cowboy, grown tough and proud. I could have lots of friends if I wanted, but I wouldn't stand out from the crowd. Some folks say I'm egotistical. Hell, I don't even know what that means. I guess it's got something to do with the way I fill out my skin tight blue jeans. Oh, Lord, it's hard when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror. I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be harder, but I'm doing the best that I can.
Taking a break, grab coffee, snacks. We'll be back in 10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
have the lights in the back here that one switch there, that'd be great. Thank you very much. Okay, folks. Did you get on the list, Heather? Or are you going to perform today? Do you want to perform today? No? Gary? I didn't see you on the list here. Uh-oh.
No.
Who's that? Okay, folks, here we go. Please welcome Terry. He carries me here many times. Come on in, Terry.
Shirley and I so well when we come here, and I love the sound system, and it's a lovely room to sing in, so that's what I enjoy coming here. The first song I'm going to do tonight is a song written by Sandy Denny, who used to sing with a group called the Fairport Convention. Thank you.
Kim, come on in. Yes. You know Kim, he's been coming here for years now. Well, not that long.
Years? God, you make me feel old.
Oh, you're not old, you're still young. You went to the school?
Sure. Okay.
Kim Sinclair.
Chairs were all in it, and it was the most intimidating thing I've ever done. I like some separation between me and the audience. It gives me sort of a sense of space. But that was an incredibly intimate experience, and it was really a beautiful thing after I'd done this. It was one of my highlights of playing. So. And here we are, under the high-tech world of streaming audio. People ask me all the time what kind of music I play, and Ryan told me tonight, he said, I'm a balladeer. I thought, okay, I like that title.
You know we'll have a good time.
wish I was in Austin. That's chili on the bar, chicken mac on margaritas, and not caring where you are. Here I am in Dublin. Give me all my anger, forgive me all my faults. There's no need to forgive me for thinking what I thought. I loved you from the get-go, and I'm gonna love you till I die. Loved you on the Spanish tips, and just say goodbye. Chili part of bar, drinking Mac Dog margaritas, and not caring where you are. But here I am in Dublin. This year, this song has been kind of one of those things that's kind of really helped me through, and it just kind of makes me feel better. It's an old George Gershwin tune.
Mm-hmm.
folks, what we have going here tonight is a live stream, and we are connected to the Prague, the Czech Republic, and my son, I just emailed him, and he said he was going to go into our live stream. So we're going to do three songs. The next three songs are Adrian and I are going to do. It's a three-step that we want to get down really good on video and on live stream. And we also have fans in Prague that are tuned in right now. So what I'm going to do is get ready. And so what's going to happen is I'm going to turn around and introduce myself. You know what this situation is. Hi, Prague. How are you? You got the cameras? Three cameras here? Johnny Cash's birthday was yesterday. He would have been 84. And I want to dedicate the next three songs, my favorite all-time songs. And these are for all my fans in Prague and everywhere else in the world, even in Falkland. So I'm going to turn around. I'm going to introduce myself. Everybody yell and scream, okay? Because they'll hear it. Hello. I'm not yet. Hello, I'm Coffee House Cash.
Now, the battle plays.
Thank you, folks. I think we're going to have some people in Narbonne, southern France, watching us. How are you doing? We have relatives there.
Bonjour.
Here's a song for my buddy, Fred. Whalen Jennings. You like Whalen?
Oh, tell a joke.
Tell a joke. Tell a joke. Ah, a joke. Wasn't that funny? One, two, three, four, five, six. Records with two hits, and of course he had to do more than two songs, so he
did this Dean Martin song. And this is for all our fans. And for you folks out there tonight, February the 27th, 2016. Johnny Cash's birthday yesterday. George Harrison's birthday yesterday.
Just before everybody leaves, I'd just like to thank all of the entertainers did a marvelous job, as always. Next month, on the it'll be our 80th annual bean feed in Falkland here. This has been going on since 1935-36, and it started by a bunch of volunteers building this community hall as you see it. Little changes since then, but basically that's what was done. And when they finished, all the volunteers got the building finished, they had a big bean feed to feed all the hungry people that volunteered, and then it's been an ongoing effort every year for all these 80 years. Anyway, this bean feed is going to be incorporating the coffee house night. There will be no charge for entry fees for any of the patrons that are here when they do come that day. The bean feed is a typical meal where everybody brings a dish of some sort, whether it's a dessert or, you know, staple food or whatever, and just enjoy good company and everything. And the typically the community association spring for a few roast beef things that we all seem to consume. Anyway, bring a casserole, baked beans, salad, dessert, or whatever, and join the group. And then we're hoping that the coffee house, the doors will be open at 5 o'clock, and dinner at 5:30, and the music starts between 6:30 and 7. So that'll be on March the 26th. That's March 26th, if you want to put your calendar on. Anyway, thanks very much for the attention.